Hi friends, let's unbox CASQ 8 port FXS wipe gateway. So here we have the accessories. Firstly, we have the power cable. Then we have the LAN cable. And then we have the clamps. Now we will unwrap the gateway. As you can see, this is the front panel. Here you can find the LED indications for every port and the reset button also. And this is the back panel of the gateway. Here you can find the 8 FXS ports and the console. And here you can find the LAN and WAN port and the USB port. You will get on-off switch and the power point.